welcome back to my Summer Diaries series. This vlog is hopefully going to be a lot more chill. I am just going to take you guys along with me for a garage sale weekend. So my mom and I are hosting a sale, and hopefully we sell all of our stuff. And there's also an art fair going on in a downtown area that I love this weekend as well. So I think I'll take you guys along for that. And yeah, right now we're just up and at 'em, bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, and heading over to set up the garage sale. So I will see you guys there. Back in the car, I'm on a Panera run. I'm gonna grab us breakfast and then go back and finish setting up. Got the goods, now back to the sale. Oh, you wanna hear something funny? I came here this morning thinking I was gonna be like super cold because it was supposed to be in the 60s this morning. So I wore my Disney crew neck and it's warm. And then we got here and I didn't have a t-shirt, I just brought a tank top and I didn't feel like putting that on yet, I don't know why. So I opened up a bin of stuff that we're selling and I found this and I just threw it on. It's a nice little dry fit tee, so it works. This garage sale. I didn't vlog like anything after breakfast yesterday, I don't think, but today I'm gonna try to record some more. Hopefully we make a lot of money today. Our next door neighbors here are also having a garage sale, and today is the first day of the event downtown, so hopefully that attracts a lot more people and we sell all of our stuff. All right, let's go set up. So I have a little stack of my grandpa's sweaters that I'm gonna try on real quick, and we're gonna go give mom a fashion show.
It's awesome. I think you should keep it. It's totally you.
I didn't expect it to be so comfy.
Oh, because like to look at it, I think it might be cuter than the other one. I like that. Totally styling.
It's cute. I just wish it was like more oversized in the bottom. Like this looks stupid. It's officially closing time. Suriya puriya pili biri bida, suriya puriya pili biri bida, suriya puriya pili biri bida, dum dim ta ba ta ta ta. We're back. How are we feeling today?
Hot, hot.
Tired. We need somebody to come buy literally everything we're selling. So
especially the bigger
ones. Yeah. Ooh, customers. Decided to start today, so with my head cut off trying to find a pad. And I found one in my car. So anyways, we're gonna roll with it. And now I am gonna get ready to go downtown for Art in the Park with one of my friends.
That's what we're walking into.
Would you like to say hi to the vlog?
Hello.
This is my friend Michael. We've been friends for how long since we were in 7th grade?
Not a lot.
And yeah.
Too long.
We made it downtown. I just picked up some headbands. And
I just looked.
Yeah.
That's it.
We're meandering around now. Picked up some free samples.
Free chocolate?
Yeah.
No, it is really good.
It's good, yeah. Buddy just said we walked 6,000 steps today. How you feeling?
Good.
Yeah? Yeah, you're a hot girl walking. We just finished up at Art in the Park. We got some stuff. We'll give you a haul later. And now we're headed to a few garage sales.
I forgot my candle on the ground. Oh, sorry. About my candle.
I'm officially back at the garage sale after garage sailing and art in the parking, and I came back to a smoothie, which is always nice on a very hot day. I forgot to introduce you guys to the newest member of the Turley fam. This is Finn. One thing about me is ever since I was a kid and we would have garage sales, if my mom would put something out that I didn't want her to sell, I would go and get it and take it back in. Hence, I took this Coach wallet. This was hers, but it's mine now. Little update for you guys. We finished our final day of this garage sale. Day 3 is over. Made some good money, had some fun, and got rid of some stuff, which is very good. I think I am gonna vlog the rest of my weekend. I think we have a couple of fun things maybe going on tomorrow and maybe Monday as well. The garage sale's done. I'm exhausted and so sweaty and so gross, and I need to eat some dinner and take a shower and just rot on the couch for the rest of the night. So I'll see you guys back at home. I totally almost forgot. I said I would give you guys a haul and I haven't done it. Michael isn't with me anymore, but he bought a candle downtown. I think that's all he got. But here's my little haul. I went to my Staple Artists and got some restocks. So the first thing I'm actually wearing, it's this little stone bracelet from Bop Bay, I think is how you say it. But yeah. Super cute little company. I love their jewelry. This is so cute. I love blue, if you can't tell. From this place, I got this little Michigan like ornament. That's for my cousin, who I hope doesn't watch this video. Then from Clay by Clark, I got a pair of, they gave me a little card with 15% off. Cool. But I got these little earrings for Christmas. Are you kidding? Those are so cute. I love me a little stud. And since I have my doubles now, I could probably wear these in my second hole. Those are so cute. I'm so glad I found those. My last stop, which was actually my first stop down there, but anywho, from the Sassy Olive, I got 2 headbands. And these are to die for cute. This pink is so cute. Pink and blue are my favorite colors. Pink headband, so cute. And I just told you pink and blue are my favorite colors, and I love the bow trend. Shut up. You're literally kidding. This is the cutest thing ever. I could wear it right now. So cute. Definitely recommend hitting up your local art fairs. They're so fun, and you get to support small businesses too, which is a win-win. So yeah, that's my haul. I'm gonna go in and eat some pizza. Like I said earlier, just rot for the rest of the night because I'm exhausted. It's been a long weekend, but I will probably see you guys in the morning. Oh wait, I have to give you a garage sale haul too, duh.
Hang on.
I know I told you our next door neighbors at the house that we were having the sale were also having a sale. So we went over there probably like 5 or 6 different times, I swear, and looked at their stuff. And so the first day we went over there, I grabbed this little like market tote. It's so cute, just kind of plain on the outside, but then it has this like blue floral print on the inside, and that's so cute, and I thought would be perfect for like art fairs or like a beach bag. Just so cute, so cozy. $2. And then today was the last day of their sale, so everything was half off. So I got this brand new duffel bag. Like, it's nice, they never used it, for $1.50. Are you kidding? That's like striking gold. And then I think the last thing I got was this little Christmas tree. So cute. And they just gave this to me for free. Win-win. Great weekend, lots of fun. And now I will see you guys tomorrow. Francesca's, Marshall's, love these little pockets. Wait, actually TJ Maxx, and Nike flip-flops. I also got this bag at like an art show a few years ago. Super cute. Just got out of church. I'm with Monty and we are headed back down to Art in the Park for day 2. That is gorgeous.
Where you can see me.
Pickleball! I think that's so cute.
Mom is about to see the infamous character that we saw yesterday. Are you ready?
I love him. He looks so good. I love that season's greeting thing too. They're so cute.
Not normally a tie-dye girl, but this is too cute to pass up.
Snag some more free chocolate. We're out for Mexican now, and we both got enchiladas. Hey guys, it's Monday, and we are back in the car again. I'm with Mother, of course. We are headed to go have dinner with the fam because some of my family is in town from out of town. I will update you guys when we're there, but first,
guess what we're listening to on the way there.
Take a guess.
Megan Maroney.
Of course, because her album came out on Friday and that's all I'm listening to nonstop.
Love you too.
Love you both.
Love you too.
We're back from dinner now, and I just wanted to give you guys a little haul of the things I got at Art in the Park yesterday. So first, at Clay by Clark, my mom actually got these little snowman stud earrings. Very up her alley. And I got this little Michigan charcuterie board. I've always wanted something like this, and I always said in my future house I would have it. So my mom and I went halfsies on this, and this is for the future home of Sydney. But I love it. And then for nostalgic purposes, because I'm usually not much of a tie-dye girly, my mom and I both got tie-dye heart t-shirts. I will put a picture here on the screen. Her and I both had matching tie-dye tank tops when I was a little girl, and it was so cute. So I wanted to do it again. We didn't get the same colors, but still a cute idea. The sentiment is there. But this is her t-shirt. I like this one a lot. And this is mine. Very on brand for me. I love it. It's super cute. And that's everything we got. And that, I think, is going to wrap up episode 4 of my summer diary series. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode.